What if your child was driven to kill a man for fear of his life?
I did what I thought I had to do.
First for you tonight. The Jacksonville man sentenced to life in prison as a child talks to First Coast investigator Caitlin Ross, his first television interview in more than a decade. Why he believes he'll have a chance to live free again.
Only thing I knew was I'm going to die in this place.
The Freedom of Hope, tonight at 11, only on NBC 12, a First Coast news station.